I mean, Donnie Yen is so fun to watch in this thing. And it's like
he's blind again.
He's blind again, and the way, but the way they use that, the visual texture of the way they use his way of finding his way around, and like showing the tip of his cane, and he'll be like running it along the wall, and you're following it. I mean, it's that. Okay, let's just, I guess we're getting into talking about Donnie Yen, talking about the cane, talking about these things. We're talking about a little bit. I just realized his character's name is Kane, and he carries a cane for some reason.
The category Kane with a cane.
Yeah, I didn't think about that.
Check out the full John Wick 4 non-spoiler review at movieschmovie.com and watch the podcast at youtube.com/movieschmoviepodcast.